Today is another day for the 90-day challenge, and making some good progress. It took me like, I don't know how many hours was I working, maybe 4 hours to get rid of all the ropes and rubles shot, and that way I could replace those old ropes, which were really skinny, with thicker ones in the shot. It took 4 days to get the shot correct. The first animation I didn't like it. And then the pink around Ruble's body was really horrible. And, I mean, just the whole thing, I was not happy with it. So I reshot it. This time I liked the animation better. Just the whole thing, it has a nicer feel to it. The color temperature is a little bit better. So there's a lot of pluses sometimes to redoing shots. Like, if something that just really bothers you, if you leave it in the film, it's probably best to redo it, just because you don't want to have that thorn in your side. At least in my case, you know. But anyway, it took, 4 days, and I added the sound to the shot, I composited it, I took out the old ropes. So it looks pretty cool. I'm just going to play it for you guys so you can watch it.
Remove the rope at once.
Right away, sir.